on camera. So you're going to go ahead and cut it on. All right. So you're going to hold the transport button, which is on the top, which keeps the wheel from spinning super quick. You're going to hold that, and then you're going to press the power button 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You should hear that beep. Oh, okay, so we got it. Yeah, baby. I'm just going to ride it down there real quick and turn it around and ride it back. Yeah, I can't wait to ride this thing some long distances.